see when you do that. And the more subscribers I have, the more leverage I have to get interesting gadgets and gizmos and test them out. So, that's really all I have. And this is just one of those devices where 20 years ago, you wouldn't even have dreamed you could build something like this. And now, this is something that's permanently affordable. In fact, there's a substantial discount on this going on their website right now. So, let's get to the price, right? So this is the PivoPod Cobra Edition, and it's $199, but wait, it's actually discounted down to $139 right now at getpivo.com. And if you want to take your vlogging or videos or cooking or dance or yoga or bicycling, whatever it is you want to do, or you take it to the next level for video work,
okay.
You might need to take it. So it's definitely worth checking out. And with that, I'll catch you in my next video. By the end of my testing with Pivo, I think it's really easy for me. And by that, I don't mean that I don't like it. I just mean that it's not meant for my type of content creation. The first question is it made for? Let's start off with an easier question. What exactly is Pivo?
It's a more interactive part of the smartphone product. Is this an awesome turning into an awesome?
So, Pivo is currently available on Indiegogo with an estimated delivery date of July. And again, I'm always wary of recommending Indiegogo projects because I'm not sure that they can actually deliver. Because we've had experiences with that before. But let's just assume they can, based on the fact that I'm holding it in my hand. This one, I will come back by the Pivo to extend this unit out to me to release. So once you've turned on Pivo and launched the app, you can connect it at the swipe of a button.